This short piece is called Speechless Skies. I rarely set out to write programmatic music, but I use titles as a way to gain an insight into the piece for the listener. So Speechless Skies loosely depicts a night spent on the Isle of Arran in Scotland. Watching the sun disappear behind Goatfell, which is the highest peak on the island, I was struck by how calmly and serene the whole scene was as the sun illuminated the entire horizon. This reticence of exposure is depicted in the piece through broken up melodic material, which is continuously interrupted by scurrying harmonics. I also use a little bit of scordatura in the piece, and the new set of natural harmonics, which are created in the instrument when the scordatura is imposed on the instrument, creates the fundamental harmonic language of the piece.
Thank you.